as a fourth year medical student, I did a rotation at Methodist as a student in GYN oncology, and that's really where I found the complexity of the surgeries and the continuity of care with the patients and the gratitude the patients had toward the physicians just being able to take someone in a very emotionally tender time and walking them through this process was very gratifying and really that's ultimately what kind of drove me toward this specialty. Well, I think the most important thing that I have, again, because these are such delicate situations sometimes, is just being open and honest with the patient and guiding them through this process, because a lot of the times it can be a very intense and long process that they have to go through, both physically and emotionally. When you think about care and how care should be given and delivered, Methodist is exactly what I picture there. The process of a patient coming and meeting us for the first time, if they have to have surgery, if they have to go through chemotherapy, every time a patient comes back and talks about not just how great a job my particular department did, but they also talk about how great the nurses were on the floor and how great the infusion nurses are and even the pharmacists and the supportive care. And that's the big meaning, is the big family network that Methodist has for total care of that patient.